talk to Kiraba in the Bee and Barb. She'll set you right.
I want you sellswords out of my mine.
Watch your tongue, native. We'll leave when we're sure there's no Forsworn here.
Oh, and when would that be, I wonder? When I sell my land to the Silverbloods?
The Silverbloods have made you a very generous offer for this pile of dirt. It may be dead now, but where did it come from?
In all my years, I've never seen such a thing.
Believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. I thought Enmin had a little girl, but I haven't seen her in a while.
Not now, please. I'm just too upset to talk. Not now, please. I'm just too upset to talk.
The mine is closed. Get lost. Forsworn attacked a while back. Jarl had no men to spare, so the Silverbloods generously offered to send us to clean things up. We just want that old native to hand over his land in payment for our services. Then we'll leave, and everyone can get back to work. Do that, and I'll make sure you get a cut. I'm not from here. I'm a sellsword, These are my men. And what's that have to do with me? You haven't heard of the Silverblood family? They're the most important people in the Reach. They practically own the city of Markarth, and we're here on their coin. Until next time.
I submit! Ah! Enough!
You're not supposed to be here.
This is the last time I'll say it.
Get out!
You should have listened.
Trespassing. You better clear out. You're trespassing. You better clear out.
Thank you.
You're not supposed to be here.
This is the last time I'll say it. Get out!
That.
Now I heard something.
Whoosh!
Hey!
If the Forsworn aren't attacking my town, the Nords are trying to force me off it.
No, this is my land. You expect me to just hand it over to those Silverblood thugs? Someone has to stand up to them. I won't sell.
That's more gold than they're offering. Fine, I'll sell.
Robbery is what it is. The Silverbloods are trying to muscle in on my land. Forsworn attack the mines, and suddenly all these sellswords show up to help. They won't let anyone work until I sell it off. You can try, but I'd keep your sword arm ready if things get ugly.
My family has owned Carthwaisten for generations. Rare for anyone in the Reach that isn't a Nord. Not that it does me any good. Nords think I'm working for the Forsworn. Forsworn think I'm working for the Nords. Oh my. You'll want to talk to Enmund about that. A family of thieves. Running their corrupt empire from Markarth. The Silverblood family own half the Reach, and they won't stop until they own all of it. Till next time. I'm one of the few native sons of the Reach that owns land. Doesn't make me very popular. Farewell.
Sudden moves. We're in control of this mine. No sudden moves.
I've been sent by Silverbloods to keep this mine safe. The mine is closed. Get lost. Good work. Here's your cut. I guess this finishes up our contract with the Silverbloods, so we'll be heading out. Our business is done here. Now if you'll excuse me.
You're not from here. We don't need to be talking. Damn it, man. Are you trying to taunt us? Our daughter, Fiotra, was taken from here. The Forsworn descended and they didn't touch anything else, just our little girl. It was the Forsworn from Broken Tower. Never been much trouble before. What's it to you? She... Really? Well, that's... I wouldn't have dreamed. Of course, we need her in Markarth, then. I'll come with you. Thank you, friend. I swear, if those things have laid a hand on her... Let's get to the Forsworn camp. Her life could be in danger.
Don't kill me.
please don't hurt me. Then it's true what they said. I'm touched by the gods. I've heard stories about the wonders of the great temple in Markarth, but I never dreamed that I would even get to see it. I am honored to be called for this duty. Please, lead on. I can't wait to learn from the priestesses. Please, let's hurry to the temple before the Force won't find me again.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls.
Hey, watch it!
No lollygagging.
What do you need, handsome? Devella's blessing to you.
Yes, yes, I haven't got all day. Make it quick. You found her. I can't believe it. Let the girl come with me and we can begin her preparation. I will send word to her family that she is in good hands. You've truly earned the blessing of Debella, child. Prostrate yourself before her altar, and she will bestow her gift. Make it... Yes?
Need
now,
something?
Come with me, child. We'll prepare you for the goddess's presence.
Need something? It's so good to see. Devella's blessing to you.
Friends like you are hard to find, and very valuable. Until next time.
It's a fine day with you around. Need something?